All right, so this is what it looks like when the fire department leaves them for me. These are all cut tires. I'll just write CC all over this so I don't forget to cut the cat. Alright, good enough. The roof is completely off. So this is another one where I'm gonna put the cable just all the way over, cinch everything down. And then those other two are actually not terrible for what they are. The little stuff gets swept up with the glass by the fire department. We'll put a couple of safety chains and stuff on it. We'll be good to go.